Now, Isabel has a piece of square paper. She folded along the dotted lines as shown below. Find angle P. Now, you must realize that now currently this angle is 28, but when you fold again, right, this will be 28 as well. So, it is equivalent to this. Can you see? So, if you want to find P, right, it will simply be 90 degree, minus 28 degree, minus 28 degree. Okay, and that will give me 34 degree. Okay, that is the answer for this question.